I'm in.
Jared, terrace all clear.
Copy that. Do a sweep of the upstairs while you're at it.
I knew you were gonna say that.
So, you gonna tell me who it was we just kidnapped?
House guests of the PM. The wife and two daughters of one Lance Donovan, the VP of Dynasty Global.
The online retailer?
Uh-huh. Donovan is back in London, working. He should receive the pictures as we speak.
Ah, blackmail.
Donovan's boss, Dynasty's CEO Rupert Pierce, is a top Providence operative. But we can't get near him, so I decided to... well... do a bit of outsourcing. Oh, could you fix me a cup of tea?
Sure thing. You want sugar? Honey?
Sugar.
No problemo.
I'm in.
Welcome home.
In a press conference earlier today, Montreal
confirmed rumors
that the helicopter crash, which claimed the life of shipping mogul Rex Larson 4 days ago, was indeed an act of terrorism. This is the fifth titan of industry to be murdered since the kidnapping and
Max? Maximilian? Here, boy.
So, you gonna tell me who it was we just kidnapped?
House guests of the PM. The wife and two daughters of one Lance Donovan, the VP of Dynasty Global.
The online retailer?
Uh-huh. Donovan is back in London, working. He should receive the pictures as we speak.
Ah, blackmail.
Donovan's boss, Dynasty CEO Rupert Pierce, is a top Providence operative. But we can't get near him, so I decided to... well... do a bit of outsourcing. Oh, could you fix me a cup of tea?
Sure thing. You want sugar? Honey?
Honey.
No problemo.
Mr. Donovan. Who I am is not important.
Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
Bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Oh, poor bastards. like Raynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like... you, Raynard, is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
Masks, rope, chloroform. Looks like another kidnapping.
I wouldn't put it past them. The Shadow Client is nothing if not industrious.
Why is he doing this?
Clearly, he has an axe to grind with Providence. Big enough to surround himself with murderers and terrorists. Big enough not to care who gets hurt in the process. He believes he's doing the right thing, I suppose. Just like everyone else.
While no organization has yet claimed responsibility, authorities believe these politically motivated killings are the work of highly trained mercenaries.
Hey, hombre,
in
someone
Japan,
must have left these behind. Could you put it somewhere?
Surgery robot,
like a lost and found, maybe?
Gracias. Lost its first patient on the operating table. The Gamma Medical Facility has released a statement insisting
Welcome
that
home,
the tragic incident was due to
guests.
Human.
Orson!
So, you gonna tell me who it was we just kidnapped?
House guests of the PM. The wife and two daughters of one Lance Donovan, the VP of Dynasty Global.
The online retailer?
Uh-huh. Donovan is back in London, working. He should receive the pictures as we speak.
Blackmail.
Donovan's boss, Dynasty CEO Rupert Pierce, is a top Providence operative. But we can't get near him, so I decided to, well, do a bit of outsourcing. Oh, could you fix me a cup of tea?
Sure thing. You want sugar? Honey?
Honey.
No problema.
Mr. Donovan. Who I am is not important. You have seen the pictures, yes? Good. I will tell you exactly what to do. Do it swiftly and without question, and your wife and children go free, unharmed. Refuse or hesitate, and your family does. Attempt to signal or warn anybody, and your family dies. Do we have terms? Not very convincing, Mr. Donovan. Take a deep breath and try again. Much better. Now, you will take the stairs up to the rooftop helipad where your boss, Rupert Pierce, is taking his morning jog. You will inform his guards that you are delivering an urgent message. You will approach Mr. Pierce, lure him close to the edge, and toss him off the building.
Hey, you want green tea or mango?
What do you think? You heard me, Mr. Donovan. The life of your boss for the life of your wife and daughters. Shouldn't be much of a choice, even for a workaholic. Do you understand me? Very good. Now, go. If I don't hear sirens from downtown London in 5 minutes, your family suffers the consequences. Best of luck, Mr. Donovan. We thank you for your sacrifice.
Is it done?
Good as.
And Mr. Donovan's wife and children?
The guys will let them go at the stroke of midnight, unless...
mogul Thomas Cross in New York a month ago. While no organization has yet claimed responsibility, authorities believe these politically motivated killings are the work of highly trained mercenaries. In Japan, that industry nicknamed the Spider has long been.
I'm in.
Jordan Cross, the class charisma.
So, you gonna tell me who it was we just kidnapped?
House guests of the PM. The wife and two daughters of one Lance Donovan, the VP of Dynasty Global.
The online retailer?
Uh-huh. Donovan is back in London, working. He should receive the pictures as we speak.
Ah, blackmail.
Donovan's boss, Dynasty CEO Rupert Pierce, is a top Providence operative. But we can't get near him, so I decided to, well, do a bit of outsourcing. Oh, could you fix me a cup of tea?
Sure thing. You want sugar? Honey?
Sugar.
No problema.
Mr. Donovan. Who I am is not important. You have seen the pictures, yes? Good. I will tell you exactly what to do. Do it swiftly and without question, and your wife and children go free, unharmed. Refuse or hesitate, and your family dies. Attempt to signal or warn anybody, and your family dies. Do we have terms? Not very convincing, Mr. Donovan. Take a deep breath and try again. Much better. Now, you will take the stairs up to the rooftop helipad where your boss, Rupert Pierce, is taking his morning jog. You will inform his guards that you are delivering an urgent message. You will approach Mr. Pierce, lure him close to the edge, and toss him off the building.
Hey. You want green tea or mango?
What do you think? You heard me, Mr. Donovan. The life of your boss for the life of your wife and daughters. Shouldn't be much of a choice, even for a workaholic. Do you understand me? Very good. Now, go. If I don't hear sirens from downtown London in 5 minutes, your family suffers the consequences. Best of luck, Mr. Donovan. We thank you for your sacrifice.
Is it done?
Good as.
And Mr. Donovan's wife and children?
The guys will let them go at the stroke of midnight, unless I say otherwise. Boss's orders. You know how squeamish he gets about collateral damage.
Just remember to flush!
Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Ventilation system for you.
Well done, 47. Now get off the property. The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.